I'm actually surprised they went to this much detail to even decorate the dinosaurs.
Rex.
The Lytosaurus Rex.
Lytosaurus Rex.
It really is that. Stranger looks better on this camera. Usually this camera doesn't do as well with lighting.
It's actually pretty green.
Yeah, but this is pretty much the greatest event I've ever been to. I'm not gonna lie.
I think the Halloween event is more expensive too. It's like almost 50 bucks.
I would pay 50 bucks to do this.
Well, that's because...
Easily.
In the Halloween event, you're in a whole Halloween attraction for almost an hour.
Hey, this is kind of creepy. You got the chipmunks singing. Alvin? Alvin? Alvin! Okay! Yeah, you're right. The T-Rex is still, like, just itself.
I wonder if that's actually how big they are. I wouldn't want to pass it.
Maybe. That was probably bigger than that in real life.
No, they're about the same.
Alright, fine.
He needs to smoke more weed. He's not lit.
He's not lit.
Yeah, I know.
Well played, then. Well played.
To think a chicken is related to the T-Rex.
That is kind of a weird revelation to make.
It's true, though.
It is.
They have the same feet.
Oh, I'd like to go to the music. I didn't even, like, realize that.
How did he not notice that?
It just seemed like they were randomly blinking on and off. I tell more on this song. I'll go right ahead. I'm just filming our enjoyment. Can't put a price on enjoyment, but if you could, it'd be about $17.99 plus a processing tax. Did you see on the ticket there's an amusement fee? It's like $1.70 amusement fee. I am paying to be amused. Oh shit.
I am not amused.
I am very amused. Yeah, if you don't get amused, do you get the feedback? You need to convince me. I'm already ready. Let's do it.
I gotta find it.
I don't care. Let's go. Christmas. I may have a problem. Christmas? Oh, that looks cool. I wonder if that's running. Probably not.